Yo, what's up? It's Obeli Somu 2B, and we're back here on my YouTube channel. So today we're doing something extra different. I'm here in Etheridgeville. But let us jump on to the first scene. Okay, so I'm gonna start off first with telling you guys and explaining to you guys what actually Forex Jesus is, how I was able to start up a company, actually an institution, to be able to just help thousands of people in order to just be able to just accept or break the poverty chain that we are all raised to be in. So Forex Jesus, to be honest, is just like an institution whereby we help out people out there, people that are actually traders, normal traders, people that are experienced, people that are beginners. Most importantly, we focus also on beginners because, you know, it's important to start from the basics, and also people that would just like to improve their skills in the markets. So we focus a bit more on that with our years of experience in the markets, and then we help you be able to understand it in a much more better perspective, you know, because we went from seeing the market in a 2D and also 3D perspective to seeing it in a 4D perspective, meaning that we are able to anticipate future moves from the market. So that's one thing that we'd like to focus on, and just by doing that, like, we started to just also focus on, also, like, instead of just like teaching people on how to trade and all these things, but what about we actually show them life-changing moves, you know. We help them be able to just like accept that we're not born to be like raised into a poverty situation, but we're born to actually be out. The aim is to break the poverty chain that we are all raised to be in. But at the same time, I want you guys to take this look into perspective. Like, let's say you're a beginner, you're a person that's starting out to trade, you know nothing about trading Forex, you have money and you have all these things that you need to actually be involved in the markets. First of all, you don't know what a broker is, how to get a broker, you don't know what a lot size is, where to actually get the pairs, all these things that you need to actually be able to place a trade onto the markets. So what it is that we are almost like the middleman, almost like a broker. A broker is like a middleman between you and the markets. So we are also like a middleman between you and the knowledge that you need in order to make a profit or to make at least some sort of gains from the markets. That's where we come in. That's where we come in to actually help you out, take that ladder, to actually like go from beginner to advance to like professional level, such as like other members in the team that I'm gonna be getting into on the other section of this video. Okay, so now I'm gonna be speaking about who does Forex Jesus help and how do we help them. So to be specific, like, we help all types of people, whether you are a professional trader or you are just a beginner in the markets. We like to focus much more on beginners because, like, we like the fact of just growing a person from like not knowing anything to seeing them make profits from the market. But when you are experienced, when you're advanced in the markets, one thing that we do is that we are able to show you the much more better way of seeing the market in a different perspective. I see a lot of people trading with support, resistance, and all these types of things that are actually complicating the whole trading. I don't know, like, the way you see the markets, you know. I see it that way. Whenever I see other traders, even though they're making profits, they can actually increase their profit margins, their profit returns. You know, if you're making 10% a month, you can get to a point where you're making more than the, like, 45% a month. I've seen that, I've experienced it too. So that's actually where we come in. We come in order to help you be able to grow a bit more faster in the markets. I'm speaking 2 months or 3 months is enough for us to actually mentor you in order for you to be able to just make these profits. But yes, we do offer lifetime mentorship for, in case, let's say, like, it's a year, it's 6 months later, and you know you've been making profits, but you want to now explode your profits and to make more than what you're making. That's when we come in again, and then we help you break that and break your limits, you know. Like, once you reach the ceiling, we help you break that and then to explode, get to a point where you're making more than what you should be making, you know, how we're raised to believe. But at the same time, who are these people that I want to help? Who are these people that I want to actually focus on? Actually focus on people that are actually much more dedicated in the markets. If you come with the perspective of, I want to make money today, no, you won't get to a point where you're making money. Like, it's not going to be that simple. I don't want to be working with such people. Those are desperate people, you know. They make impulsive decisions and all these types of stuff. So I want to be working with a person that's dedicated, a person that believes in the process instead of believing in just the destination, and a person that allows himself to just be a student, you know. If you come to me, you want to learn, but then at the same time, here you are telling me this is wrong, this is right, and all these things. That way you're not a student, you're already a master. You can go and then learn on yourself. But if you're willing to be a student, then you and I can work. Be very good partners. So do think about that and accept to be a student, because I'm also still a student till this day. I learn till this day, which makes me be able to just grow in the market. So now let us speak about the benefits of you becoming a chaser, because, you know, we all want to know that once you do become something, what are the benefits, what does it gain you, like, once you become that something, Okay, now let us speak about the benefits of you becoming a chaser. Because, you know, it's very much important to know that, like, when you are involved into something, what are the benefits? What are you getting out of you being in that thing? Like, why should you invest yourself into that thing? So that's one thing that I want us to speak about right now. So one of the benefits is that, like, if you take a look at it, there's a lot of like-minded people in the group. And I've got people that are, like, way more smarter than me. I learn from them. There's people that are, like, willing and eager to learn. So these types of people are the ones that actually push us to a point that, like, we also believe that we can grow, you know. So that's one of the benefits, just being in a group of like-minded individuals that are also always posting their setups, always posting, like, whatever that they've learned from the group, always just sharing these types of new developments that they have already learned during the trading process. Also, I like the fact that we have what we call the live sessions each and every Sunday. As you guys can see on my YouTube channel, I always like to post, like, one or maybe two setups, but each and every Sunday, one thing that I do with my premium members is that we actually dive a bit more deep into the markets, and then we look, like, live session instead of me posting it afterwards, and we look at the markets together. I show them, okay, this is what I'm seeing on gold, what do you guys see? And then one of them will be like, okay, I see this, and then I'll be like we exchange the setup that we see, and then we exchange the knowledge. So imagine, like, all people that are experienced in the markets seeing one pay and then diving too deep into it. That's, like, way too like, even you, when you jump into the markets for that week, you are super, like, confident, you know. You are sure that, okay, I'm gonna be taking a sell on gold, you know, because most of the members in the group said we're selling and all these types of things, which raises your confidence. That's one thing that I learned with Forex. It's very important of you to raise your confidence, because you might have the strategy, you might have the risk management strategy and all these things, but if you don't have confidence, then it's one of the disadvantages that that is not gonna help you out on your side. Also, I wanted to speak about the fact that I mentioned the group, the team, the public groups. You're gonna be added in those public groups where you'll be able to chat with other members. I also mentioned the fact that you're gonna be having live sessions. Also, the premium guidance book, a book that I wrote, I think it's like 90 pages long. You're gonna get that. You're gonna get the study guide. You're also gonna get a trading plan and all these types of PDFs that I've already set out in your dashboard. So what a dashboard is that once you become a member, same time you're gonna be added into a dashboard where you'll have your own login details, and then you'll be able to access it whenever. So it's not just for a specific time frame, it's forever, you know. You'll be able to access the videos. I've got, like, what, 42 videos so far in the course, in the premium course, the Forex Chasers 2.0. I've got, like, 42 videos. I've got also PDFs and also previous live sessions. So you'd also be able to see the previous live sessions, you know, live sessions that are done a few months ago, a year ago, and all these types of things. So those are the benefits of you becoming a member and a chaser. Okay, I want you to expect this thing after signing up, so after you become a premium member, because, you know, it helps, you know. I've got a lot of videos on YouTube that are speaking about the content that I dive in, like, that are speaking about topics that actually you guys are the ones that asked me to post about. But in the premium chaser, in the premium course 2.0, one thing that I do is that I'm the one that I see everything that I had to go through, and then I break it down into a step-by-step form. And also, I like the fact that also the members in the team, like, I've got members that are in there for, like, a year and even 2 years, that can even be like, okay, you know, yes, you've helped me and all these things, but, you know, I'm still struggling with just this thing. I'm making profits, I'm doing all these things, but I'm just struggling with this thing. Maybe it could be holding a trade for a longer time. So one thing that I do is that I improve, and then I also go out there, learn about it, and then I come back and then I post more about that. So you, after signing up, obviously you're gonna get access to all these videos, all these materials that I've done, and also, most importantly, you'll get access to these like-minded individuals that are super, super, super active within the community. That's one thing that you're also going to be getting once you become a member. Just make sure that before you actually sign up, or before you just become a member, just make sure that you understand me, you've seen the type of strategy that I trade. That's why I even post the YouTube videos, like I said, it's just to show you guys that this is the way that I see the markets, this is the way that I'm experiencing the markets, and maybe if you want to learn more. Because on YouTube, yes, I dive a bit deep, but I dive deeper onto the Forex Chasers 2.0. On YouTube, I might show you this, but on the Forex Chasers 2.0, there's a much more deeper details, and you can also have a personal, let's say, ask me questions on your own, you know. You can just text out to me, ask me, okay, this is what I'm seeing, how can I help you, how can I actually improve with this? Because, like, when you're not a member, and then I've got members that are sending me messages, and then you're also sending me messages, it's going to be a bit more difficult for me to be able to scale and manage on my phone, because, you know, I'm still the person, I still have, like, people that I need to attend and all these things. So it's going to be a bit more difficult if it's that way. But if you're a member, then there's a lot of advantages. I like the fact that we've got a mentor even in the group. His name is Akolile, super amazing, you know. He started I think it was, like, last year, at the beginning of the year. He would never knew anything, like, you know, he came to me, told me that, okay, no, I'd like to trade, you know, I don't know anything, this is the struggle that I have, you know, I don't have money even, and all these things, you know. I was able to help him through, I was able to just show him the way. A few months later, you know, I was, like, doubling his accounts, he was, like, doing all these amazing things, and then I was like, wow, you're so good, man, I want you to actually be a mentor to actually guide these people, you know, because it's amazing to be mentored by a person that literally started with zero and then they are now successful. It's amazing to be mentored with a person that understands the process of hustling. Because if you're getting mentored by a person that already is like successful and they've never actually experienced poverty or anything like that, it's gonna be a bit difficult for them to understand your shoes. Just like me, you know, a short story about myself. I've been like, I always speak about it. I started my first streaming account with only $22, you know. I've lived in a garage with my mom, you know. I've been through situations that were not satisfying for me. But instead of me focusing a bit more on that, saying that, okay, this is how I'm set out to be. I'm gonna be poor forever, I'm gonna be broke forever. I didn't do this, I didn't settle for that. I just told myself that I need to just impact a lot of people and I need to be able to just change my family situation. And as I'm speaking now, we're making moves and I'm super excited with the moves that I'm making. I started trading 2017, today's 2020, and there's a lot of changes, you know, like literally 3 years and there's a lot of changes. So even you, don't expect to get a change within a year, you know. You can even wait 2-3 years for the change to show up. As long as you're making change, that's one of the most important things that we're looking for. Okay, just to top it off, I want to end this video because I've been speaking a lot about the Forex Jesus 2.0. Super amazing to just be able to just see something in your head and then later on experience it into reality. I've been there, you know, I've been the same kid that was once in sitting in the room without any electricity, and I'll just look up in the ceiling and then I'll start to fantasize. I'll start to think about all these things, you know, I'll start to visualize and stuff. But now, like, some of the things I can see them manifesting coming into a reality. So I want that to be for you. Even if you're in a different situation, you know, a situation like the odds are against you, you know, growing up, most of us, the odds are against us, you know. It's either the parents are like in a different situation or just finances and all these types of things. If you're the person that the odds are against you, I want you to actually listen to this message, you know, because I was once there. I was once one of the people that was like, you know, I didn't believe that it was gonna work out for me. I saw like the market, you know, after like a year of mastering the market, I was like, I'm supposed to be doubling my account now, but I didn't, you know. I was just still making small profits, I was losing money still and all these types of things. But at the end of the day, I noticed that I was actually working like I think I have the right to say backwards, you know, because I saw my destination and then I think I worked all the way backwards up until I got to it. I don't know if I understand, but then like I literally broke down my goals into smaller goals and then I had to work all the way back upwards, but in a backwards manner, you know. I saw it first and then I put it there and then I worked backwards, saw the smaller steps that I need to take, and then I took those steps. So if you're still a person that's procrastinating, you know, you're still a person that's always like, I need money, but you're not taking the step, you're never gonna get money. You're always gonna be in that situation that you want to get out, because you are the person, you are the one that should be able to take yourself out. Remember, I had $22 as my first trading account, you know. I didn't have a real mentor. After a year of trading, you know, I've been through situations that the odds were very much against me, but I was still able to say, you know what, this is my position. I want to see myself as one of the best forex traders, not even in SA, but in Africa, also worldwide. I want to see myself impacting thousands of people. Right now, yes, I am impacting all those, but I'm not even at my potential yet. I'm still at the beginning phase of my journey, because, you know, I still have bigger dreams that I need to set out. I still have all these missions that I need to plan. I like the fact that forex trading was able to help me out, not only me, also my students. I'll try to put pictures here of all these testimonials or the results of the students. But I like the fact that, you know, just by trading forex, one source of income started generating me the second source of income, the third one. Now I've got 5+ income streams that are coming to me each and every day. It's not like like a job where I'm getting paid once a month. It's passive income. Passive income is the money that you make each and every day, even if you're making a dollar each and every day. But that is passive income. I like the fact that with the profits that I made, instead of blowing it and spending it, yes, I was able to take some of it, give it to my parents, you know, just do all these small things. But the most important thing that I done was to take the profit and reinvest it into a different business, but that's within the forex industry. That's how I was able to just generate all these income streams. But you, I want you to actually focus a bit more on this message. I want you to be that person that watches this and then 2 years later you come to me and say, Lisiba, just by watching your videos, you know, my life changed. You know, I was living maybe in a shack and now the situation is a bit different. Here I am doing this for my parents, doing this and all these things. That's one thing that I want. I want to see people getting impacted and touched by what I share and the message that I send out there. Please do make sure to subscribe. Please do make sure to like this video. It's a very small YouTube. I'm going to be dropping valuable videos that you are going to be liking. Make sure to comment below. Tell me what you think about this video. Tell me what you think about the situation, I mean the current position, the current location that I'm in, because I'm in Atteridgeville, Pretoria West. You know, it's amazing to be here. So just let me know, comment below, and let us talk a bit more about it. Make sure to also reach me out on my email, forexjesus@gmail.com. Also, just make sure to just check me out on Instagram. It's Lisiba_Steez. I repeat, Lisiba_Steez. And then that way you'd be able to just get access to me. Also, just hit the link below if you also are willing to take this Forex Jesus 2.0 course, because I'll put the first link that you'll see right there in the description box, where you'd be able to just get and maybe get instant access to that course. But thank you so much for watching up until this very end. If you did, you are a loyal subscriber.